Mlindo, the vocalist, discharged from hospital after Durban car crash. Mlindo, the vocalist, is grateful to be alive after being involved in a car crash in Durban at the weekend. The star was involved in the accident after a gig in Durban last Friday and was hospitalized to monitor his condition and undergo treatment. He also underwent surgery on his hand following the collision. The accident happened last weekend. He was coming from a gig in Durban. It was not that serious, but he asked his followers to pray for him because it required an operation on his hand, his manager, Nyuko Bilankolu, told Chwisa Live. Nyuko said Mlindo had been discharged and should return to the stage this weekend. Everyone is fine. He is recovering and should be good to perform on Friday or Saturday. The Amakaya hitmaker took to social media recently to apologize to fans for not being able to make a performance because of the accident. "We've been hospitalized until further notice, which puts us in a predicament as we had to cancel some performances. To all my fans, I deeply apologize for the inconvenience. Please keep us in your prayers for a speedy recovery," he wrote.